Alright. Let's go see Saravok now that I've killed his granddaughter. Doesn't give me something cool, we kill him. If he does, we kill him. Saravok?
What's inside?
Oh, there he is.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You return, taint-blessed kin-killer, having committed the holiest of sins. Your despicable sister lies dead, and your chosen body bathed in her blood. So full of promise, the perfect chosen. I almost hate to bring a challenge upon you. Baal's will is absolute. The strongest of his bloodline will be chosen. A spawn who kills a chosen must then become chosen themselves. You have done me a great service, child of murder. In eliminating Arin, you have cleared the way for me. With your death, I will prove myself anew. It is Father's way. Perhaps not, but for his honor, I must try. To die by the hand of a chosen is the only death I could ever wish to take. My aching bones in this husk still feel every spark of pain from the crystalline moment of my first death in the temple. Let us die, chosen, as only Baalspawn can.
Okie dokie. Well, I mean, at least we were kind of on the same page with everything. I was coming here to kill him anyways. He's not getting that. Fuck all of that. Oh, I can't. sanctuary, huh? These fuckers. I should have killed them first. Motherfucker throwing fireworks. No haste. This man is not gonna be hasted. god, what the fuck? He just hit Will for 100 damage. Haste, no. No haste. Don't want haste. I just use a bonus. Stop it! Doing that. Jesus. That's like 250 damage. What the fuck?
Finish. Baraka?
So he just challenged me. Yeah, I walked in and he was just like, fantastic, now I can challenge you. I've almost killed him though. Nope.